Ones are the best, aren't they? I think Fats Waller did a great version of that. It's a great song.
This is another one from that sort of era, in fact earlier than that, I think. Written by Gus Kahn and Richard A. Whiting in 1925, and it was done by quite a few different people, and it's called Ukulele Lady.
classic, Sunny Side of the Street. Set, so we're back a bit later on. Thank you very much for listening to us. It's been great to play for you. I hope you've enjoyed it. We certainly have. It's a very easy instrument to learn. We just make it look hard. I think we're back on in about 20-25 minutes, but thank you for listening. This is an Irish one called Whiskey in a Jar.
Sand and deliver all the devil.
back on in about 20 minutes, 25 minutes.